My name is AJ. I play under the name Sleeping Cranes, and I'm in the Zen Den. There are days I feel estranged, like I felt when you lifted your head from my chest and recalled your dream. You plucked the harvest moon from the black sky, and you sawed it into wedges with a butter knife. Your fingernails yellow with the chalky bitter rind. There was no navel to smell to tell if it was ripe. So you offered me a slice, flesh taut and bound. We bit down like fruit, it burst, eager and honest. And it made me embarrassed, and I couldn't taste anything with you watching me. But then you kissed me with pulp still in our teeth, and it felt like little fingertips pinched in the cracks of a wall of a dam. And I shouted, oranges are miracles, the moon is a miracle, to breathe is a miracle. Does that make us a miracle? Closeness whispers the same worries that it always does. Our fears insistent and prattling on like a radio left on in the apartment up above us. Oh, we could lose years to each other. Pretty scene, and it riddled a distant thing, and I almost knew what it meant. I want time to wonder at the origins of your alien kiss, at our laughter tangled in cautious chorus, as we sound out the shapes and the shadows as our eyes adjust in this brief newness.
Rad.